I'm back, and I got answers to all your questions. So let's jump right into it.
There you have it, folks. Rear axle reinstalled, our pulley's not dragging the ground. In fact, nothing's dragging the ground. We got about 2 inches of clearance. Shift lever, all gears are available. Clutch works fine. Everything's good to go. We're about to start chopping the body panels back up to go back on with that. And there'll be a full video coming soon.